Hey guys, what's up? Mike Macdonald here, just coming out of Minnesota. And today's video, you might be asking me, why the heck am I dressed like this? Well, today's video, I want to cover how to become a Kung Fu master in your home business. So basically, there's some principles you want to keep in mind. Now, I did Kung Fu for a few years, and there are some different principles and philosophies that we learned that I really think can apply to your business and building a successful home business. Now, one of the basic ones is the idea of the belt, right? So here's like a red sash. Each level determines how high a skill set you have, or you have different ranks, a lot like the ranks in your company, right? So as you're building your business, you might start off just like a rep. You know, you don't have a whole lot going on, you're brand new, nobody in your team. Cool, that's like getting your white sash or your white belt, where you start off right away, or maybe you didn't even have a belt. So you know what, that's how you're starting, that's how you're coming into the business. Now, ancient story, like how I was taught that they did it in ancient times, is that people used to get their white belt, and the only way that they could become a black belt is by practicing so much that they got so much dirt on it, so much sweat, so much blood, everything, you know, fighting, training, that their belt eventually became black versus being white. So it's kind of the same idea in your business and the learning curve that you're going to go through while building your team and building your home business. Now, when you start off, you want to learn some basics, right? Same thing within, you know, Kung Fu or learning a martial arts. So you might learn something like, you know, basic kick or something simple like that, or a simple punch that you can do, or, you know, a simple block that you can learn to, you know, be effective or protect or defend yourself. Now, same thing in your business, you got to start somewhere simple, like inviting, for example. So if you can learn an effective invite, that's the basic thing. I did an earlier video on the four steps of duplication, and it comes down to inviting, presenting, closing, and promoting for training. So that's the same things that you go through in learning your business. So like when I started off, weapons training, you know, learning to use a bow staff, cool, that might be a more advanced technique. Same thing with promoting events and getting people to training. You're gonna start off with something basic, like a kick, you know, a basic front kick. But then again, you might get more advanced, do like a round kick, and then eventually, you know, doing a hook kick, and then it can get to the point where you're doing, you know, a tornado kick, something in the air like that. So there's different levels, and that's what you gotta do. My teacher, Sifu, he used to tell us that you can become Kung Fu in anything, and more so it's a mindset on becoming successful. You can practice, you know, get hone your skills, become super successful in anything that you put your mind to. Same thing with Kung Fu, you know, when you became that master level, you know, your belt became black from so much use, so much training, so much experience, you earn that level. Same thing with your business. You have to become the person to be that top level earner in your company. Like, you can't just come into it right away and magically poof, you know, overnight you're a multimillionaire. No, you got to work on yourself, you got to develop your skills. Same thing with your business, is you got to work on those skill sets to become successful. So just some different principles you want to keep in mind. So if you want to be a Kung Fu master in your business, head on over to CoachMikeMacdonald.com. Sorry guys, I'm a nerd. But anyways, head on over to CoachMikeMacdonald.com. Just enter your name and email for access to my totally free audio on how to become a master inviter in your business. So if you want to do that, become a master inviter, learn the basics of your business and take it to the next level and become a Kung Fu master in your business, head on over to CoachMikeMacdonald.com and check that out. So appreciate everybody's time, and we'll look forward to talking to you again soon.